Blah, blah, blah. That's one way to start a video. Excuse me. Okay, welcome back to another episode of spoopiness of the Minecraft. I didn't know what to do for that intro. Can my world load, please? My frame rate's kind of dying. Anyway, yeah, welcome back. I don't know. We're gonna do what I always do. We're gonna go mining, get scared, and keep mining. Yeah, I'm still unsure if I want to expand this, but like every time I think that, like, oh, you know, maybe I should expand. It's quite cramped. I just think they're gonna spawn in here. I'm supposed to feel safe in here, you know. I'm supposed to feel safe inside my humble abode, you know. But, like, I don't want any of the dwellers spawning in here. Speaking of dwellers, I switched out the cave dweller mod I had originally with better cave dweller, which is, it's literally in the name. It is better in my opinion. So, yeah. The hell? I thought I heard something. It's just my footsteps. Never mind, I'm losing it. Okay. I clutched it. I don't know what you're talking about. Hello? Is there anybody in here? Oh god, it's laggy. Oh god, help.
Oh, give me that. Put that back.
Put that there, actually. Let's get started. Never mind. Keep that there. Okay, I haven't heard anything yet, but I did. Why do I speak? Why? Why do I do this? He's down here, isn't he? Thought he was right there. I actually got some. Trying to check if he's. I can't see you. I'm just gonna, Mr. Goat Man, I'm gonna go this way. Okay, I won't be in your way. Actually, I keep going this way. Is there even anything down though? I never checked. I should probably do that. Let me shut up. My shield is gonna break. I'll die. I guess we book it. That happens, I guess. The big debate. Do I go down? Have I even been down here? There's one door. I think I did go down here and then. Oh, wait a minute. I did go down here. That's an Enderman. Oh, yeah, never mind. This is. Okay, already? Up to a great start. Anything down here? No, it's all this. Isn't this where I got spooked the first time? Pretty sure it is. Yeah, it is. I got spooked the first time. Well, now this is down more. But that's where I need to go. I think I pretty much explored all of this, so I might actually have to go. Have to go out. That's dark. I didn't even see you. Stop that. Stop it. That's not cool. That's not cool. Dude, this is so open. I am a sitting duck out here. So you look there. Yeah, what are you gonna do about it, huh? First he drops down like a spooks dude or something. Oh no. I forget what he does. I don't wanna know, so I'm just. Let's go this way, man, alright? Shut up. I'm just go this way, alright, okay? I won't be in your way. He's gonna be in my way. Still, that's a problem. I'm just gonna go this way. I'm on my way. That's up, actually. I'm not going that way. I lied. Okay, I'm just gonna fuck it. I'm gonna light this up. Yoink. That's iron. Actually, give me that. Need this iron. Yeah, I don't know where down is. I pretty much explored all of this. So. Damn, I didn't bring my bow. I was like, wait a minute. Do I have a. Damn, man. I could snipe it off there. I could snipe. I could probably hit you. Oh, wait, no, I can't. Because like, that requires me to be directly under him. So, no, that wouldn't work. You're bothering me. Stop it. I'm not doing anything to you. I want to hit you. I didn't expect that to work. What? Okay. Well, Oh, ghost. Oh, you can't hit him. Poopy head. Okay. So, I didn't mean it. I'm gonna just go. I'm just gonna go. Dude, he's. I can barely see. I see him. Oh, and you got your friend. Oh, that's bad. Oh no, where is it? Fuck you, fucking.
I didn't mean it.
Need on. This is scary. I don't like this. Scary. I gotta go down. I don't like this way. Oh wait, Mario. Look at this. I did not see this. I know how I didn't see it. I'm blind. Can't. Stop that. Har har har. Very funny. What are you looking at? Oh, come on. I was like, why'd that take so long to mine? A freaking mining mechanics, god dang it. Stupid thing on my screen. Big dump gear, blah, blah, blah. Rah. About to pull out. Oh, shit. Yeah, this is the scary cave. I'ma just, yeah, I'ma, no thanks. That's a scary cave dweller. That's a scary one. I don't like this one. I'm gonna go deeper than this. Oh good, it's gone. I don't want copper. Get out of here. I don't want any of this. Raw copper. Oh, it's the... I don't want to deal with the... I don't like the better cave. It's actually like spooky. The other one was lame, as you saw. Actually, no. Wait, yes, no, yes, no. That's iron. I don't remember which episode it was, but dude, do you mind? I'm trying to commentate. Anyway, the other cave dweller I had, yeah, that one was lame. I'm recording this on the 10th of April. It's probably gonna go up on like around the 22nd, I think. Is like I've been saying, I have videos scheduled, so. Hello? So I just knocked on my cobblestone. Yo, what? Oh, there's something above me? Just. I didn't like that. That's cool. There's something above me. Give me that. Bro. Not a fan of this. This is not cool. Face of the course is actually because holding it doesn't do anything. This might be better that I'm above it. Wait. Probably better. Dude. That's I don't know what that is now. That's the one who watches. It's a part of it anyway. Okay, I wasn't moving my mouse. That's cool. I literally lifted it. Yo, what is that? What? Ah! Yo, I don't know what just killed my frame rate, dude. Oh, I forgot. It's the cave dweller here. With the cave dweller. Oh, there he is.
What? Oh, broke my shield. Oh god, he's crawling.
That's not very cat. Oh yeah, I forgot you can crawl. Hey man. Oh, I'm gonna just give me a second. Okay. Wait. Fuck, I can't. You seem a bit stuck there. I think he's stuck. Haha. I can't hit him though. Wait a minute, I can. I guess I can't, because how do you found it? Oh. Oh no, that's the item. His hitbox is not. This is not his. Where is it? It's probably down. I know where it is. Damn it. Why gotta be like that, Mr. Goatman? Do I help him? I'm not helping him. Why would I do that? He harmed me and my sanity. Oh, bye bye. Alright. I gotta plug all this up because I'll keep like some of it. I'm about to kill you here. Not cause some problems, but you're kind of annoying. Where's the cave dweller though? trying to see if I can, like... I can't. Give me this. That's not fun. They can all climb, can't they? I'm just, Chase step. Oh, hey. The fuck is he doing? Ah. Now it sounds good. Hey, keep it down. That's right. Oh, are you?
Oh, what the freak? Oh, he climbs. He climbs. Okay, I'm going. Okay, I didn't mean it.
I didn't mean it.
Shit.
I didn't mean it. It wasn't me.
It was the other guy who told me to do it.
I'm just gonna kill him. Hold on. Oh. That's... scary. Man, I need to focus, because I am unfocused as fuck right now. So I don't want to go up. That's up. I want to go down. Good mind. That's true. Shut up. I have diamonds to go get you. Oh. There's the... Okay, really? Really wise guy? I don't feel like going all the way up there. Oh shit. I think the dynamic sounds broke this. Yeah, something. Oh god damn it. Jesus Christ, I'm trying to... Oh my sanity is done.
Well, Macy, you might have to go out and find a cave.
Actually, that wouldn't be so bad. I have a horse now that I think can outrun them. I don't actually know if it can, but we can always find out, so.
But yeah, can't shift drop up there. But yeah, I think we're gonna have to go. I feel like I pretty much explored everything down there, but I don't know for sure. And I tried checking, and it hasn't gotten well. So yeah, we're just gonna... do that. Yeah, put that there. There you go. Alright, let's go. We're out to see the wizard, the waterfall wizard of Oz. It's gonna get laggy here, cause this freaking little filter thing, and I don't know how to turn it off. I don't know if there's a way. I hope there is, because it's getting annoying. Yeah, that's getting annoying. Oh yeah, wait. I don't see anything. It's really quiet, which I don't like. The birds aren't helping. Oh god, now there's a lag. Oh, let me get up. Ah, great. I don't see him. Might be good. I think. Yeah, we'll go that way. Cause that way seem not good.
Gotta get down.
Excuse me. Okay, let me. I meant nah. That's what I meant. Oh god, lag. This video is turning into a slideshow. Every time my game loads chunks. Ah shit. Through. Okay, cool. Why these are taking so long to break? Wait. Oh yeah, that's right. I won't. Let me. Kidding me. The crow, bro. Oh wait. That's something. It looks like I can't tell. I'm too high up. I might go down there. Cause that looks like something. So I'm gonna do that. The hell was that? Oh. The water. Yep. Found something. Oh, I should have taken that fence with me. Ah, shit. I have wood on me, don't I? Yeah, I can make one. I should have taken the one with me, though. I'll keep that in mind for future adventures like this. Ooh. Life is... yeah, that's cool. Alright, well... I'll have to leave you here. I don't want to leave you out here. Well, I'm going to do it anyway, because what choice do I have? Let's see, it's... oh, wait a minute, I already have enough, and I have sticks, so we're good. That's fantastic. I don't want that. Table. Okay, there we go. Bam. Take the lead. Hey, you. Over here. That's wonderful. All right, give me this. Give me that. Yeah, we're good. Oh, the item, I forgot.
Help me!
Oh, he's bugged. That's crazy. Okay, I'm going in. Yeah, this is about to break. Oh, I have another one. Trot. Trot over to me. Oh, you know what? I might wanna. I'm good. Yep. He can. I don't know where he is. I don't wanna know. He's coming to me, though. That's what that was. What I might do. I kind of hate that he does that. He'll just like, I'll just see the trotting and the caption. It's like, I don't know where he is, but he's coming to me. All right, whatever. I'm going in. I'm gone. All right. This is gonna be fun. Yippee. What's that? That wasn't necessary to put there. I'm keeping this lava here. This lava will protect me. Try getting him in it. Oh, you know what? Let's go across that. Never mind. Are you? This is it, bruh.
There's nothing here.
There's nothing. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go that other way.
No.
Hey, running. What am I? Gonna do that. Oh yeah, that way. That's what I want to do. You getting to me now? I hope. Oh. Alright, that's nice. Keeping that there, actually, because what if? Stop that. No, if he spawns here. This is scary. It's really scary. This is really not. This is not the way I need to go. I have to go further. I have to go. Yeah, down. And that's just another. Okay, it's getting nighttime. I'm going back home. That's not happening. No thanks. Okay, it is getting dark out. No thanks. Let me through. Put that back.
Orsi, we gotta go. We gotta go.
Thought I saw him. Give me that. Put it up. Let's go. We're going home. With the horse. Or miss. Whichever it may be. But we're going home. That's a spawner. I don't care. I'll put a torch down and I'll, like, mark it. Or I can put a waypoint. That's something I can do. You know what? I'll do that. A waypoint. Add cave spawner thing. Confirm. 3-0. There's a waypoint for it now. We're on home though. And there's another one right here. That looks like it anyway. Oh, I'm gone. It's nighttime. It's spooky.
Yeah, you're during the nighttime, so we're going home. We're going home.
I'm going home. Take me home. Let me just check real quick. Don't see anything. Stop doing that. Okay. Seem to have made it home. I think it's in my home, is it? Doesn't look like it. All right, well, I'm gonna end this here. If you guys enjoyed, then be sure to leave a like and subscribe, all that crap. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.